As we approach a suite-first point of view, user experience plays a critical role in ensuring our customers get cohesive, integrated, and intelligent experiences. We believe that by focusing on our end users, their pain points and needs, we can design and deliver experiences that are going to help them be more productive and effective at getting their jobs done. Let's look at a day in the life of Maya. Maya is a new manager at TeachIt, who has acquired new team members after a reorg. As she logs into SAP, she's greeted with a welcome experience and a series of insights and to-dos to help her plan her day. We call this SAP Start. As she scrolls through SAP Start experience, you'll notice that there are plenty of insight cards that are coming from SAP solutions like S/4HANA, SAP Sales and Service Cloud, and more. They'll help Maya prioritize the things that are important for her, and that gives her an overview of what she needs to focus on. One of the to-dos catches her attention. A new project has been assigned, so the first thing she needs to do is assemble a project team. With a quick contextual action available at her fingertips, she can search for potential project team members. Maya is immediately navigated to her org chart view in SAP SuccessFactors, where she can look over her potential team members for the project. Maya knows she needs to add someone to the project team with Java and data science skills. In reviewing her org chart, she notices James, who looks like a potential fit. She's able to quickly see James's details in the site panel snapshot. She wants to dig deeper to find out more information. And with the contextual expansion, Maya views the skill set and employee profile of James through this experience we call Spotlight. Maya feels James would be a good fit, so she creates the project, gives it a name and a description, and adds him in. She could add more team members later. Super easy. Now that project team is in place, Maya wants to create a performance goal, so she navigates to goals. Here, she could create a goal from scratch, but she sees an AI assistant experience that can offer her some help. She adds a quick goal description and lets the system do its magic. It looks like it did a decent job in abstracting out what she wanted, but before sharing with the team, she needs to make sure the voice and tone is appropriate. She uses the writing assistant to pick a professional voice and tone. Regenerates. Yeah, this looks good. She's happy with the goal statement. Fantastic, this saved her a lot of time and iterations. She goes ahead and publishes the goal. Now, Maya has a project team and a goal in place. Her team members will also get a notification of this cascaded goal. She knows that it will be important for the project's success to have a working session with the team members and stakeholders in Bangalore. But it's the final quarter at TeachIt, and funds may be tight. Maya wants to check the budget to see if there's enough money for the project team to travel for the project kickoff in Bangalore. She goes back to SAP Start and scans the page again. And one of the things it provides is an insight card for budget and expenses. She wants more information and seamlessly navigates to SAP Analytics Cloud. In this budget and expense watch list, there's a lot of useful information that shows the current status of the travel expense budget. Looks like there is some room, but she wants to know the overall status of her budget beyond travel. To be sure, Maya asks Jule to provide the overall budget versus the actual budget to see if there are any pending expenses that haven't been forecasted or billed yet. Oh, looks like there are some future expenses that are expected, but there is enough budget to cover the travel overage for the project kickoff in Bangalore. But she wants to be extra careful that she can be on budget and does an additional simulation to play around with what-if scenarios. Even in the worst case, she has a good buffer. Maya is ready to book travel and easily navigates to SAP Concur. Ah, great. Looks like Jule has passed the context and Concur is using intelligence based on past flight history, company policy, and AI to suggest the best flight options possible. This makes it easier to compare flight options. Looks like the premium economy flight may be great for the long flight. She now wants to push a quick travel estimate with flight and hotel and sends it out for her manager's approval. A typically tedious task done quickly and easily with AI. Maya can go back to SAP Start at any point to carry on with the next to-do in her day, like approving a time card or any other pending tasks. What we just saw is a glimpse of what we mean by suite experience. Seamless integration of consistent, connected, and intelligent experiences between different parts of the SAP portfolio. All along, our focus has been on human-centered design and to meaningfully embed SAP Business AI with one goal: make our users' lives better.